Buenos días, señor.
Where you been?
Getting robbed?
Who by?
Bunch of children.
I won't inquire anymore.
But I found Mr. Bronte. Seems to be some Italian Mr. Big in town. Everybody knows him, but nobody wants to talk about him. Apparently lives in a big house on Flavian Street, opposite the park.
Good work.
So what now?
We go pay him a visit. I'll get John, you meet us there. Whatever it takes, we need to get that boy back.
I cannot decide which I like less, the swamps or the city. Both are full of parasites, reptiles, and slime. We're a long way east of land we know, and far from real open country.
Buenos días, señor.
Morning, sir.
Break's over, boy.
Slow down, will you? What has gotten into you?
Okay.
Ten cuidado.
Soap sellers in business with all that hair, huh? So what'll it be today?
Thank you. Looks okay. Thank you. Yeah, it looks good. That looks better.
Please, warning. Tell your friends about it.
Thank you.
Got it. No way for a gentleman to act.
Hello.
What are you waiting for?
Mind yourself.
Keep your head up. Hi there. You want to have some fun?
Forgive me, ma'am.
You change your mind, you let me know.
They've been throwing bread out in La Havre.
Look.
Watch yourself.
Morning.
Good morning to you.
Hello.
Hey.
Morning, mister.
Buy me a drink, mon ami. Huh?
Sure, what you want?
Brandy.
Two brandies, bud.
It's $2 a glass.
Oh, better be good then.
It's the best.
Thank you. Santé.
quite a country you're building here, eh?
Well, me personally?
I don't know. What do you do?
Mostly, I just shoot people.
How very American of you. I love it.
What do you do?
Oh, mostly I pose, I show off, I complain.
Oh, how very French.
I know. I am ridiculous. I have been all over the world. I have seen the sights, and I have discovered the one eternal truth that I am a pies, how do you say, all ass.
Asshole?
That too.
Well, at least you have some self-knowledge. Where were you on your journey?
All the civilized world. Painting my little pictures, meeting the locals, you know.
You a painter?
No, I'm a whole ass. I thought we had covered this.
Yeah, but you paint.
Not according to salons at Paris. No, according to them, I cannot draw, I cannot paint, and I should go away. And so I went away.
You miss Paris?
That smelly, filthy place with old buildings and ghosts and shit and French people. I have that right here.
I guess so.
You know,
Arthur.
Charles. You know, Arthur, don't believe in art. It's lies. Believe in women. They're the truth. Art is lies, but the vagina, that is truth. Breasts is truth. Art. Well, it is.
If you say so.
Oh, trust me, I've tried both. One is better. Much better. So, I must be boring you. But, here.
What is it?
It's just a little doodle. You know, entirely worthless, unless you want to wipe your bottom with it. But I wanted to say thank you for the drinks.
Well, that's very kind, Charles.
No matter.
Good meeting you.
Blessed are the poor, and bless them with your own kindness.
Mister?
You, kind sir. Will you help the poor?
I ain't so kind.
Yes, you are, sir. You have it in you, I can tell.
I'm a nasty bit of work, Father.
You're wrong on two counts, sir. I'm a humble brother, a penitent monk, not a priest, and you're a magnificent bit of work. You may have made some poor choices, but which of us hasn't?
You have no idea.
But you do, and God does, and that's enough for me and for him.
We shall see.
That we shall, sir. But why don't you hedge your bets and give two bits to the poor? There are so many who will go hungry tonight. A little can go such a long way.
Sure.
Bless you, sir.
How you getting on, anyhow?
These are a somewhat apathetic lot, I'm afraid.
My mentor says that America is designed to induce apathy in people.
It's a wonderful insight. He must be a wise man, your mentor.
Well, sometimes he's a downright fool, but usually he's the best man I know.
That's wonderful. The thing is, poverty will always be with us. But slavery, I thought we had banished that. Les Saint-Denis is acting as a staging post for shipping slaves out to some of the islands.
I don't believe it. It's 1899.
Maybe you should take a look for yourself. I've heard that the pawnbroker down the block around the corner, the one with the green door, well, they say he sells more than forlorn trinkets. Help the poor.
Maybe I'm wrong. I hope I am.
Brother told me that. More and more white ladies are coming to the den.
Welcome back.
I'd really appreciate it if you'd take a look.
allez, va!
You timed it well. Some quality pieces in at the moment.
A bit of a strange question, but you heard tell of slavers around here, buddy?
What?
Where are they?
Who?
People you're hiding. I know they're here, don't lie to me.
Please, they made me do it. I was always good to them, but they forced me to do it, sir, I swear.
Where are they?
There's a door behind the bookcase there. Just pull the big red book called The Scourge of Crossbreeding by Harold McDougall. Come on, you don't have to clean me out. This is my brother's door. I'm just watching it while he's away. Don't tell the police, please. I'm really not a bad man.
Oh, hello? Shh, cállate, cállate. ¿Hay alguien ahí? Por favor, ayúdanos. Help, please. Ayúdanos.
Please, I'm on your side. It's gonna be okay.
No sé aquí.
Don't worry. I'm on your side.
Gracias, señor. Muchas gracias.
Come with me. Don't worry. You're gonna be all right now. I promise. That's it. Come on. You'll be safe soon. This way. Not much farther. Poor bastards.
No lo sé. Estamos leyendo que no se importa. Tenemos que confiar en él.
Brother.
Brother Dorkin's friend.
Arthur. Arthur Morgan. Come on. You were right. I found these two imprisoned in that shop.
Oh, my. That's... Well, they are blessed to have met you, Arthur.
Trust me in that. They're very unusual. I don't think they speak much English.
My brothers, come. Let's go get something to eat. Manger. Comida, please.
Hey, you forgot this?
Oh. Yes. Thank you. Here. Payment. For your services. I could not have freed these men myself.
Give it to the poor, brother.
Thank you. I will. Like I said, magnificent. Come on. Come, come, come. Come see me again sometime. I often work at the old church on Gasper Street in St. Francis.